He just got enough boot to ball. It was stolen by Mzungu, though, and tripped now. A trip by Kommer. I don't think Essendon will mind that. Mzungu was about to blaze away and blaze forward. Here's Pierce, Daniel Pierce, outside 50. Walters is going to be the target, and Walters marks on his chest. He was well positioned. The kick came his way. He plays on quickly, and finally, after 51 minutes, Fremantle have kicked a goal.